Eddie Murphy is back. But this time, he's looking for a missing child, a golden child.
This child is special, Mr. Giraud. His destiny is to save the world.
And it's your destiny to seek some serious psychiatric help.
Okay, may I ask you boys a couple of questions?
By the time he finds you, it will be too late.
Hey. In my pocket, it's a whole thing of Tic Tacs. It's take as many as you like, please.
I could destroy you just like that.
Just like that. You're wonderful.
Nobody be alarmed. I'm Ma'am Chandler Jarrow, American Stolen Artifacts Finders of America.
He's irresponsible.
A bed?
Is that a bed?
He's a careless, thoughtless, undisciplined fool.
I should be punished. I should be purged. I should be flogged.
You are the chosen one. You will find a child.
Well, I do my best.
I'm still afraid of the dark, too.
I really don't like your attitude.
You know, this is a nice jacket. It's a Morris Day feel, and it looks good on you. And the boots, smoking.
He's got a firm grip on reality. Where he's going, he'll need it.
How'd you do that? What was that with the flip?
You must carry this glass of water without spilling a drop.
Who are you, Monty Hall now?
This is a piece of cake!
Eddie Murphy is the chosen one.
Well, how many people have survived this test?
None.
None!
The golden child.
None!